crazy. He is still trading. From that line, running from the yards. Eleven players in the side. I don't think any of them play. Any plays? Can't play, but I got some. I got 52 million cap room. Going for agency B team. That's some money.
22 is coming. 22. BDI.
Mais bon, on va pas con. Les gars, je veux pas, mais. All types of shit. What is it? Oh, okay. That's why I said I want to go my path. Hold it. Goes. I can come on. Man. Do it next week, of course, man.
Fuck all that.
Oh yeah, I love playing with those hands. They have been so bad in this motherfucking shit. More points, man. Be some hard to do. I feel like I should split some of these up. Man, see what I'm saying? Colston's only 5,000. He's 7,000. equivalent. He's a whole superstar. His shit's at 7,000. He's at 86 already. I mean, things are old, Earl. He's there. All these guys are there. Damn, Panay Sewell's a fucking superstar. He's 24 years old. But Joel's 22. This is 28. They're already getting upgraded for real. Drake London is only 24. Like, man. Like, Tyler Boyd is like one of the oldest players on my team. Richard Grant, I think I inked him for like 7 years. Jalen Reed just got him. He's a backup tight end, just on him. Oh, man. I got DJ Turner. And on the field. And I'm on the field. This is all right. Good. He's just waiting in the wing, man. He's just waiting in the wing. They're ready, bro. Like, oh, I'm already ready. So I'm like, fuck it. She's on the seat. Switch up my training dudes every single week. Just tired of hell. Walk that shit down, nigga. Talk that shit now. Super upgrades on the D side. See what I'm saying? This is a fucking 78. Alright. He's gonna take over. I thought I had him in a slot. I think I might put him outside. Damn, that's good shit. He's like my fifth, bro. Mike Hughes, motherfucking Mike Davis. Elliot, he's a star. I should have boosted his run support because he'd be the one. He's like the user that I don't use. Look at his contract. 2 years left. So. He's pretty cheap. That's what I should have did. Not really. I don't eat. Walk that shit now. Tell them to talk that shit now. I don't even know. Really honest. My quarterback. My running back. I receive. I feel like he's catching him for some reason. I'm gonna need to make a trade. I don't want to make it yet. Cause he's signed for 2 years, so I can still use him. Like, I don't want to trade him now and start the rookie. And then, like, the rookie, like, be a hole. Cause, like, I could just wait it. Absolutely. Come on, man. Fucking. Man. my way. He got the whole fourth quarter and then went down to two.
Hey, 22 is coming, 22 is coming, Mike.
and Seahawks are pretty bad. Yeah, I can't walk anymore or something. This shit 1200. God damn, this is fucking nine. What the fuck, man? Him on the run support tip, he be up in there, bro. He's up in there. Definitely. I traded for him. So I'm not sure what it's gone. 3 years remaining. Bad. That's bad, though. So he'll be his whole treatment model. He got 8 years remaining, yeah, so he's all the way. That is like, come on, think about that for a second, man. He wants to play for us, he wants that Super Bowl chase, he's close to home, you know what I mean? I'm a head coach with a historical record. Like, yeah, and he's cheap right now. He only gonna hit us for like 20 million altogether, so. We got that. Let's have locker. So old. Just doing him. Man. That was the best pick by far. And he's still on his rookie deal, so he still got what, like 2 years, 3 years? 3 years. I wasn't sure if I signed him or definitely. He signed up, yeah, I signed him up 8 years, so that's our defense right there. Trevor Duffy and Trayvon Walker. He's sitting down one side, I'm sitting down the passers on the other side. We love it. Plus two and plus three, man. And he's a rookie. He's on his second. He's already 82.